They say I've gone insane. I blame it on the fame, the pressures that go with being a celebrity.
Hey guys, it's your faves, Bryn and
Peyton. OMG, Bryn. Tomorrow Hocus Pocus 2 is coming out and I'm just so excited. Anyways, today is Thursday the 29th.
Lunch for today is mozzarella, Dunkers, bacon cheeseburger, and Caesar salad.
Tomorrow, we want you to wear your North Callaway apparel.
NCMS Productions will be coming around taking pictures.
So have a pretty smile. Anyways, today is National Coffee Day.
National Starbucks Day.
And National Carson Day. So have a great day to all those Carsons out there.
We hope everyone had a great time at the homecoming parade last night, but we hope you have an even better time at the homecoming game on Friday night.
Now on to sports with Ella. Bye!
Hey guys, I'm Ella and welcome back to your sports. Today looks like we have an NCMS softball game at home and a volleyball game at Ride City. And for your scores for Tuesday's game, softball girls lost their game 2-1 with their first loss of the season. The football boys also lost. The 8th grade boys also lost their game 6-8. And for the 7th grade, they won their game 32-6. Great job to all of our T-Birds. Good luck to all of our softball and volleyball players tonight. On to Ella with weather. Bye, guys.
Hey, guys. It's Ella with your weather. Today's going to be high 72 and a low 45. Now back to Brendan Payne. Peace out, dog.
Happy birthday to Ms. Furtick.
And Josie Kniffle in 7th grade.
Have a great day.
I'm the son of a third generation farmer. I've been married 10 years to a farmer's daughter. I'm a God-fearing, hard-working combine driver, hogging up the road on my plower, chugga-lugga-lugging 5 miles an hour on my international harvester. 3 miles of cars laying on.
That's all for today, T-Birds.
Don't forget to wear NCMS gear tomorrow.
Don't forget, be safe,
be respectful,
and be responsible.
Now rise and remove your hats for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.